Julia has made another mess. Simpson, please show him. End of the road. It's going to be Mr. Clean versus Motor Ed. Mr. Clean wins. Motor Ed has to use his new Mr. Clean's new cleaning deodorant, whatever that is. I have no idea what that is. But if Motor Ed wins, Mr. Clean has to take a dive in the muddy water. It's gonna be one of the weirdest cup, not matches up. It's gonna be a pain level sacrifice. It's gonna be on the free show, I believe. Seto Kaiba in the ring. Self-proclaimed number one duelist in the world.
God! Chill with that chainsaw!
It's crazy. So now we have Goku. We have Leatherface. We have others, but this man is the one who may need the win the most. After being taken out by Krook, we haven't seen Ultimate Venom except for maybe the match of randomness. If that even counts. Claws. Look at the size of his claws. I dreamed of black and white. As I grew up and the sun went down, I never felt more alright. Mother, she used to tell me, son, you better get to church. It's a dark, dark world and there's evil out there, and you know it's only getting worse. You don't know who he's hosting right now. Assuming it's someone who's been missing for a long time, but apparently they were impervious to fire as well.